This is Lycoperdon perlatum. It is the jeweled puffball fungus. The puffball fungi all have spores that are not borne on gills or pores, but are rather contained inside the fungus itself. They start out as these nice rounded puffballs that have little protrusions all over them that look kind of like little jewels, hence the common name. As they mature and they are ready to disseminate their spores, there is a little structure that opens in the top of the puffball called an ostiole. And it's through that ostiole that the spores will disseminate in these little puffball clouds, which is where puffballs get their name from. They're saprophytes. They grow on the ground or on decaying wood in the forest. And they're a really fun little group of mushrooms to come across and poke and watch the spores go up like smoke and disseminate through the air.